Hey guys! So today we are going to be doing a video of us making butter slime. So
if
this is our mascot, like we said in the last video. She is gonna be in here the whole time. We're gonna put her next to the camera probably. Yeah, so we are gonna be making butter slime with the clay that we got from this egg. We don't know what we're gonna name her yet. We still didn't decide, but we're gonna decide soon. So we're making butter slime with the clay that we got from that egg, and we're gonna make a slime for it.
I'm using purple.
So I think what we should do is we should make just a white base slime.
Oh, and we got new glues.
We got new glues yesterday, so we're gonna show you.
Well, I got new glues yesterday.
Yeah.
She was home.
He ran to Walmart with our mom, and they got two new glues. They got a pink metallic glue and a blue metallic glue, and they're really cool. Okay, so what I think we should do is we should make a white base slime, and then we'll just add this, and it'll make it like a light purple for you, and then like a light pink for me. So basically, I don't want to use any of our glitter glues because this will like change the color and make it look weird. So what we have is
we could use our
white glue. So we're gonna want to add a little bit of shaving cream.
We have like a lot of shaving cream. We have like unnecessary amount.
We have four things of shaving cream because we don't really like use it for a lot because we use glitter glue a lot. So
I actually want to try shaving cream.
Stop it. Get some help.
We could use these. So now we're gonna mix the shaving cream into the glue. It looks really cool and like it looks like a marshmallow. Okay, so now we're gonna activate it. Okay guys, so I'm done. Are you done?
Yeah.
So we have our base. My base is kind of stretchy, but I wanted to make it like a little like rough because the clay is gonna make it really, really like sticky probably and stretchy. Now that we have our base, we have to add in the clay. So basically you wanna flatten it. Okay, so then you wanna make your clay into a ball. Okay, and once it's in a ball, put it straight in the middle. And then just like go like this. So you could add lotion to this and it will make it like really, really soft. But I think what we're gonna do for ours is we're just gonna let it sit and kind of let the Tide mix with the clay kind of, and it will get softer eventually. And yeah, so these are our slimes. If you enjoyed this video, give it a like up and subscribe to our channel for more videos just like this. Bye for now.